fourth and final race here before the shootout between Levi and Brian Shirley. And something does not sound right with Brian's motor when he got to the start, and sure enough, there he's limping. That's too bad. Well, Levi's going to do his thing here. One course, if he finishes strong here, he, I think, can still have a chance of making the shootout. Good.